The Gnostics revered a female deity by the name of Sophia. Sophia is a feminine goddess who the Gnostics believed began as an energetic field emerging from the center of the galaxy. This particular energy field carried within it all the vibrational qualities necessary for the manifestation of embodied consciousness. It was said that Sophia was of a certain quality of energy that serves the all.